to the Umbrella Chronicles, accessing file number 2498-1149-RC.
Biohazard. The outbreak occurred in the summer of 1998. It started in the American Midwestern town of Raccoon City and brought hell to earth. The T-virus was developed as a biological weapon, proliferating amongst the unsuspecting public. It metamorphosed them into living death zombies. Umbrella's mission statement had always been preserving the health of the people. But beneath this bright statement lurked the shadow of Oswald E. Spencer's ambition.
And a fire concerning the outbreak incident in Raccoon City.
The truth behind the rise and fall of Umbrella is something to which only a select few are privy. The beginning of the end started on the outskirts of Raccoon City in the Otley Mountains.
No Umbrella was behind this.
We have to let the world know what happened.
Yeah, but first, we have to make it out of here alive.
We can go through here to get to the police station.
Someone's in there.
too late.
Short circuit.
Well, we'll just have to be that much more careful.
I got a light. Take it.
Thanks.
Be careful where you walk.
I will.
Must have been the passengers.
They were. They're not human anymore.
Not like the others.
Here it comes.
Wish I had a big can of bug spray.
But this will just have to deal with it. Groups.
I feel trapped like a rat. All right, I'll hurry up. Listen. At dawn, this town is going to be destroyed by a missile.
They're going to wipe out the town?
We don't have much time. Let's move. We have to get to the roof. Come on.
This way.
Take that! Ah!
Now's our chance. Persistent guy. You should be more careful about who you date.
This is no time for jokes. We've got to run. I think so too.
What does he want with us anyway? Determination. You seem to know your way around.
I know this city like the back of my hand.
You'll have to give me a tour later.
Thank you.
trouble. Let's get to the roof.
Right. What is the UBCS thinking?
I'm too far gone, Mitchell.
I think they're going to destroy the entire town.
It's from there. You must have a secret you want to keep it.
Secret?
I don't care what it is. I don't even care about the money. I think we need to hurry up and get the hell out of this place. Again? Now what?
We've got a rocket launcher!
You can't be serious! This guy's carrying trouble. We need to destroy that weapon.
How can we take that thing off? Looks like that did the trick.
Even he couldn't survive that. shoot it with those tentacles in the way.
Thank you.
There it is.
All those people.
City vanished from the map. However, not everything disappeared with the town's annihilation. The nightmare would continue over the next few years as the survivors fought on.